Pompey is one of the old-time smallest dinosaurs, about the size of a coyote, 10 pounds. Fossil footprints show that Pompey's traveled in big packs, up to a dozen or more. Pompeys were as fast as coyotes, maybe 30 miles an hour. They had very sinuous bodies. They loved to move in underbrush. Pompeys had sharp claws, long toes. They could climb trees real well.